Oh, that double-crossing little skimmer. I don't need her.
I mean, anyone can get out and sail. Look at me.
Oh, Sid, you're in for a big surprise.
Look out!
Sorry.
Sid's tattoo and hot dog parlor.
It's Roddy. Remember me? The butler.
Roddy!
Listen, you. If you're still there when I get back...
Back? And how are you going to do that then, Roddy?
What was that?
Well, I've got to go, Rodders.
If I find one thing out of place...
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now.
Where are they hiding?
To find a rat, you gotta think like a rat.
Hey, guys, I've had a tip-off. They're heading west to Kensington.
Bingo!
Scrabble.
Enough games. To the Ratmobiles.
Okay. We can fix it. Yes, we can. Well, obviously, it's just...
Billy made you burn to the hand there. Smell of burning flesh. Maybe I should just... Oh, that really hurt. Just start, worthless old pile of rubbish, you useless, unreliable,
untrustworthy, double-crossing, two-faced, conniving little toe rag.
Oh, I'm the double-crosser. Oh, yes, that's rich.
I overheard everything. Yes, you and your family were going to sell me to the toad.
What? You dipstick. That was my stupid little brother's plan. And no one listens to him.
Ah, must have missed that part.
How would you think I'd sell you out? When I make a deal, I make a deal.
Your hair's on fire.
What?
Oh! Ah!
Rita, look. I'm sorry, all right? I was wrong, and I think we should just put it behind us.
Okay. I suppose I can put it behind me.